But what are we done in addition as leaders of the nation? For that freedom to become a freedom indeed. If today we are still depending on someone, tell me, Nama Waha Yanga Sayaka. Now, the confidence of the nation is gone. So whatever any salary will do here, those are the time at all. The confidence is gone. Because listen to me. You can receive freedom, but if your mind is not free, the freedom is not freedom indeed. I thank God for Christ. That's what Christ, when Christ gave us freedom, he gave us freedom even from upstairs to our downstairs. Freedom from the mind first. So freedom must start from the mind. Listen to me. If you receive your freedom and still you are doing things like the way the Europeans are doing that thing, that freedom is not freedom indeed. Correct? It means they are giving you your life, yet you can't think. Praise God. May the Holy Ghost have his way in your life. So that you'll be able to reason properly. Praise God. You'll be able to reason properly. Rather, do not be conformed in this, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Freedom has been linked to right thinking. The way we think, the way we do our thing, the way we behave. That's what will make the freedom. And thank God you have the Spirit of God, which are guided, which is teaching us. But the problem is that we have left the Spirit of God behind, and we have been teaching our own mind. The Bible says, the arm of flesh, no man shall be able. The Holy Ghost, lead me. I'm coming also by yes, for them. We can't go there and do this. Yeah, they come here and we salute them. We have lost it. You know why? Because we have the physical freedom, but the freedom must not start from the brain. Freedom must come from upstairs. If you are not free from your mind, you cannot be free physically. That's the people allow the Holy Ghost. We are marching every day, and yes, we are going nowhere. What kind of freedom is this?
What's wrong with you?
Every 6 months, we gather children where I'm at. We march every day, we are marching, and we are going nowhere. Children will go and march, and we will come home. Come back to finish university in Ghana here. University, no, or Toronto. My friend said, receive. Was it our own self, the man of Roman, who brought wealth and happiness? As you know, I read in a little history. Even when we were a child, we were going to school, we were late, and you give birth, or you take sleep on the way, you will finish delivery and you cannot control for when you left, provided you have the head. You're talking about freedom. Travel from here, just from here to our events, and you still see. Darkness school children sitting under trees. What kind of freedom is this? Sorry, don't answer. I'm closing. Sorry, don't answer. Something is being voice. Say, my father. Say, my father. Listen, I'm talking to you, church members, so that you will live at what you call it. Charity begins at home. Because one day some of you will rise up to the place of prominence. One day some of you will rise up to become a leader in the nation. But I hear you, when it was pronounced, okay, on national level, 6 months, 1957, that Ghana has got into independence. Every Ghanaian, wherever they were, they found themselves in Europe. You see themselves jubilating and now confidence has come. Freedom forever. And yet, we have abused the freedom. And we have Christ in this nation. We are God in this nation. We must allow ourselves for God to operate. For where the Spirit of God is, and the Spirit of God is in this church, it's in teachers, it's in our leaders. That they have come alive themselves. We are praying in persuasion day. First man, we are praying. May the Holy Ghost speak to them directly. Fear. I can tell you,
voice. And we are praying. Is there somebody to pray? Now God said to Abraham that if I will get somebody to pray, and Ezekiel, so not one tire, I will stand in the gap. May God intervene. Because if this thing continue like this, will every day be celebrating Independence Day, and always our children will be marching, all the time marching, and yet they are for the people. They play your format. They are probably a loser. Say, why are you
saying
on fire? May
this freedom,
in the name of Jesus,
help
our leaders,
our MPs,
our president, in the name of Jesus, may the Holy Ghost intervene. The spirit of God is, there is freedom, there is liberty, there is independence. We pray for the freedom, the true freedom of our beloved.
Padre,